Now across the field, skip pass finds Turry. Now it's McKee wide open, bounces it off the shoe of Gittleman and over the goal line for another goal. It's 3-0 Blue Devils.
Going down 4-0 like that is, you know, it's pretty tough, especially when you've never beaten the team. So I think it's a big testament to the team. And, you know, Brian McDermott played huge all day on the ground balls, and that goal was huge for momentum. And, you know, after that, he won the next faceoff, too. So it was real big for us.
It was an infraction on Costabile on the faceoff. Virginia's got a fast break coming down the left side. LaPierre feeds it to McDermott. McDermott steps forward, fires, and scores! Brian McDermott with his first goal of the season, and Virginia gets two straight. Rommel down the left pipe. Rommel dives and scores.
After that one, I really knew we could respond, and we were getting the offense going. After going down 4-0, I was actually not that you want to go down, but I just want to see how the team responds, how the offense and defense responds, and we responded great. I think going on a 5-0 run to take the lead a little bit there.
Behind the goal, the steel stamina, Crayling with the left hand now feeds left pipe White way out top to Brian Carroll. Catching Craig gets Virginia the lead. Third ends to take the faceoff against Costa. Hence the short stick for Virginia. Nifty stick work to get free.
Without a doubt, the single difference in the game tonight was our play on the loose balls. It probably starts with Brian McDermott and Garrett Ince at the faceoff X. But those wing guys, I thought we really dominated the ball in the middle of the field. And that was the difference between this game and the last one. And then probably just was the difference overall tonight.
50 seconds to go in the half. Shamel Bratton feeds man open. Bocklet dunks it in. Goal Virginia, they lead by two. A minute and 10 seconds into the third quarter, Bratton down the left pipe, fires, low angle and scored. Haldy for Virginia, being pushed in the right side. Haldy frees the right hand, fires between the legs of Wigriser, and Virginia leads by three. As Rommel Bratton has it at the top of the box, switches to the left hand, feeds out to Shamel. Shamel now sprints down the right side, spins to his left, frees the left hand, and buries the shot, bottom right corner.
I did a pretty good job last game against this kid shooting on him, and I just wanted to make an effort to make him make the saves. And he's a young kid. I give all credit to him doing a great job out here as a freshman, but, you know, you got to test these young guys, and that's what I did.
Rommel Bratton, who's 30 yards away, straight out from the goal. Rommel juke step to the left. Rommel down the left side, feeds to the left pipe. Stanwyck underhand shot scores! Virginia leading by five with 11:38 to go, fourth quarter. George Hughley has it, goal line extended right, comes counterclockwise behind the goal, now turns up the right pipe, got a step, turns, fires, low, save made by Wigriser, and return back in the goal somehow! Goal Virginia!
We practice that play. He probably takes that shot every day. And, you know, when we're in a situation where we expect to get 10-man road, we know that the cage is an option. And, you know, I alert the official, and Adam can get the ball, and especially if he's above the restraining line, we're gonna take that shot.
With two, with one, the game is over, and so is the streak. Devils back to Durham, and the Wahoos to the ACC Championship.
I think all the seniors are pretty determined to get this one done. We came out Monday, and Coach let the seniors kind of speak a little bit, and we were fired up and ready to go. We knew we had about 5 days, 6 days to get back on track and see Duke again. And I think this being our last scheduled game to play them, we were pretty excited and we were pretty fired up to go out and get this one. And I'm extremely proud of the team, the way they came out and played today.